How to easily defeat the yellow brow boss fight in Black Myth Wukong. Welcome back to Blue Blue Gaming. I am here to help you follow my exact steps and you're not gonna have any goddamn headaches. So let's see this guy. Let's first of all immobilize him, call your baby clones, and then straight away transform to give him some fire damage, because he's very susceptible on that shit. 3, 4, give him the fifth one. Look at that beautiful goddamn damage. Give him the spirit, brother. Half a health already went by. At the end of the video, I'm gonna show you exactly what we're using for equipment and sparks. Don't worry about that. Look at that health going away. Now, be very careful over here. You want to dodge these, obviously. Dodge continuously or do the method I taught you in my previous episodes, which is 1, 2, 3. Give him a full. Oh, you really like the teleporter? Let me smack your face, brother. Oh, the full combo. You do have time. Dodge. Dodge. Better to dodge. Use rock solid if needed.
Yeah, brother. You didn't do shit, did you? Oh, will you?
Yeah, be careful with that. If you have this armor, the battle robe, you're not going to take any damage, so don't worry. I mean, you're gonna take damage, but you're gonna recover. You're not gonna die, that's what I meant. Immobilize his ass. Full combo, you do have time. Christ, already, god damn you. You do have time. Full combo, I said. Dodge that shit. Hey, Leo. Dodge that shit. Christ, already, Habibi. Yeah, he's a bit demented, as you can see. You wanna jump on top of that? Hey, Leo. Come on, disappear already, god damn you. Full combo, don't allow him to speak, he talks too much anyways. Give him a goddamn. If you want to take him out of the fairy phase, you gotta fully charge one and hit him in the goddamn ugly face. Now give him a full combo, you do have stamina to do that. Ah, yes. Oh, hello. Christ, you are taking the hits one after another. He's gonna have 4 phases, so guys, you know, be patient. Give him a full charge one. Ah, yes, love that shit. Give him another full combo, you do have time for that. I'm trying for the first phase to not use any abilities because we need them. Try the jumping attacks, they also work whenever he's talking too much and you feel like his mouth stinks. Give him a fully charged one. Oh, hello, you got this mental, brother. You didn't allow me to do that. So first phase is ended. Full health, no abilities used, so that's good, guys. If you manage to do it the same, that's good. Congratulations. Phase 2. Phase 2, Habibi, let me see what you want to do. Immobilize, why not? Ah, it's not going to work, I forgot. He's in petty phase. So transform. No, actually, we should have charged one. Ah, that's my mistake, guys, so don't transform, don't do that. De-transform in that case. We need a fully charged one. Now it's going to be difficult, it's not going to allow you to do that. Let's try. You got the mental, brother. Call your baby clones, you need them. Give them a fully charged, a full combo. Give them another one, you do have time for that in together with the clones. Ah, yes. Oh. Now, put an enhanced tiger subduing pellets for extra damage, because he's gonna get more and more demented, to be honest. Give him a fully charged one. Ah, yes, you're talking too much.
How will you, the damage spirit?
Ah, shit, I used the spirit. Christ. And we're entering phase 3. Oh no, he actually interrupted me. That one is dangerous, you gotta be very careful with that. But, you know, too late to talk about that.
Hey, Lou! Got smacked again, goddamn this boss.
Right, try to hit him a full combo. Ah, yes, ah, brother, take it, my man, goddamn you. Another full combo, you do have time, they're both connected. We're entering phase 3, is not the last phase yet. That's what's actually worrying me. But no worries, we got this. We totally got this. Yalla, shut up, you're talking too much. Right, from now on, the immobilizing spell is not gonna work. He goes fairy phase, charge it, and hit him because he's gonna explode. Fuck! This is how you interrupt him. Give him a full combo, and you do need to replenish your health also. I think it's the last phase, I'm not sure. Now it's difficult, you gotta charge all of it. Ah, yes, it's all about synchronizing with this boss, guys. So we managed to... Ah, no, you're not gonna interrupt that shit. I don't know why, because we give him a full charge one. Look. Right, ah, yes, now we made it, so I think it has like a... like a damage quote or something, because now we managed to do it. Final blow.
Ah, yes, brother.
Come on already, let me give you a goddamn epic one. And this is how you defeat it. I'm gonna show you the equipment in 1 second. We were level 54 at the boss, and we had the wolf mask. We had the battle robe for extra HP. Long scale arm guard. This is, I just use it for fashion. Long scale greaves. Then we had the back scratcher. I have a tutorial on how to get this. And you have the Boshan sensor. Grants considerably damage reduction when gourd use is depleted, which is actually good. Then for the sparks, we had stamina and martial arts. And we had the smash stance, almost all of it, almost, for some extra focus points. And immobilizing spell, we had these, basically. And that's all. For today, guys, thank you so much for watching. Like the video if it helped you, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.